all coming back to me now. That morning, Edward and I said our usual goodbyes. Edward was a local official, a friend to the reigning Grandmaster. When the Grandmaster was murdered, my husband continued to serve our community. But that morning, he never arrived at work. The earth opened up and swallowed him. He was lost forever. That monster took him. The evil master. He took the love of my life. At least now I know. Thank you for bringing me the truth. Here, take this part of the medallion. You must fulfill your destiny.
Thank you.